Hi, today we would be synthesizing sulfur dioxide gas and would be seeing some of its properties. Sulfur dioxide gas is conveniently prepared by adding acid to metabisulphite salt or a sulfite salt. Here I am using potassium metabisulphite salt. Potassium metabisulphite salt is taken in this conical flask. Now I add some water. Now, when we add the acid, suddenly the reaction takes place and a lot of gas evolves and escapes. So we need to collect that gas soon. So I already taken the potassium permanganate solution here in the test tube and added the gas tube. Sulfur dioxide gas acts as an oxidizing agent and decolorizes the potassium permanganate. It changes from the plus 7 state, which gives that color. Similarly, about potassium dichromate, the orange solution would turn green. First, let's see about the potassium permanganate. Here I am adding the acid. You can see the brisk effervescence and the formation of gas. Here you can see the bubbles in the potassium permanganate solution. Watch carefully. It takes some time because the potassium permanganate solution I have prepared is a little concentrated. Here you go, it has been decolorized. Now we take potassium dichromate solution. You can see its bright orange color. We do the same as we done before. Here you can see the color changing dark, then it becomes dark green. You may feel it's like black color, but still it's dark green. I can see it. These are just two experiments. There are many more. I'll do that later. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, rate and comment, and wait for another video.